Right now, election 2014. The Connecticut State Treasurer debate. Trumbull First Selectman Tim Herbst is challenging Denise Nappier, who has held the office since 1998. On mic one, Tim Herbst. On mic two, an empty chair. That's the chair.
Sounds very squeaky, too.
It's got a lot to say.
It's in good form today.
Good morning, Tim. Thanks for coming in. We appreciate it.
Thanks for having me.
Well, we reached out to Denise Nappier like a million times, and she sent the empty chair. So thank you for showing up, empty chair. I appreciate it. All right. So opening statements, you'll have 30 seconds. Tim?
Connecticut is borrowing too much. We're spending too much. We're taxing too much. We've had a treasurer that's been in office for 16 years. Highest levels of debt per person of any state in the nation. Second most underfunded pension system of any state in the nation. Unfunded liabilities are at $80 billion. This is going to mean higher taxes for every Connecticut family. Higher spending. We can't continue on this course. We need to elect a reformer with a proven track record. I've brought those reforms in Trumbull as first selectman. I will bring those reforms as state treasurer.
Your response, empty chair? I don't know, AJ. Yeah, wow. That chair doesn't sound very empty.
No, it's not angry, actually.
It's an angry chair.
I mean, you know, when you think of what happens in chairs sometimes.
Right. Yeah, I guess I'd be angry, too.
You're very angry.
Yeah.
If I was still alive, yes.
So what would you do in your first 100 days if you're elected?
First thing I'm going to do is do a top-down assessment of all of the financial advisors and money managers that work on behalf of Treasury investing our money. I want to enact a comprehensive performance-based assessment as to how we're selecting these firms and what type of a rate of return are we getting.
Empty chair, your response? And you'll each have 15 seconds of closing statements. Tim?
I believe in Connecticut. I'm proud to be the son of retired public school teachers. The state's done so much for me, and I'm running for state treasurer to give back to a state that has done so much for me, to rein in spending, to fix our pension fund, to get Connecticut's financial house in order, and to finally start digging our way out of the hole we're in.
Empty chair.
We get it.
Okay.
That's talking pet.
And that concludes this debate, election 2014 for the Connecticut State Treasurer, Trumbull First Selectman Tim Herbst, and Empty Chair. Thank you both.